The ban is back, what you won't see anymore in a number of stores.
An animal shelter volunteer dismissed. She says something she posted online cost her the position.
And a candidate in handcuffs, a Kentucky man's campaigning gets him in trouble with the law.
Plus, you may not know his name, but you know his work from the silver screen. The famous composer coming to town.
A few rain and snow showers headed toward Kentuckiana could cause a few slick spots. Find out when on Wave 3 News at 11.